Going to therapy is totally pointless.
Is what someone said to us once.
But as a couple both putting in 100%, we feel that working on ourselves individually is a huge part of that.
Before our sessions, we like to sit down and make a list of anything we may need to process or talk about.
We like to do a guided meditation right before to get in the right headspace.
We also like to plan our appointments for around the same time. It makes things easier with our schedule, and it's nice to have someone to decompress with after.
We feel like going to therapy has really helped our relationship. We feel like we can communicate better, process our emotions, and not take things out on each other.
And once our sessions are done, you know we're gonna reward ourselves with a sweet treat.
Because we were so brave. So today we went to get some coffee and we listened to our current therapy album, which is Stick Season by Noah Kahan.
This week's post-therapy coffee orders were a single shot cappuccino with a pump of vanilla.
And an iced oat milk latte with brown sugar, half sweet.
We also like to take our sweet treats with us on a long walk so we can talk about things we learned.
We know not everyone has easy access to therapy, but it's important to find some practice to work on yourself in order to be able to give 100% in your relationship.